Listen. I just want to be left alone. Go away. I'm armed.
I mean you no harm.
No, just go. I don't want any trouble. Just leave me alone.
I'm not looking for trouble. I just need a place to stay the night. Please help. I'm begging
you. No. I don't care. Just go. I want no part of it.
No part of what? It's just me out here. I need help. Please.
I can't help you. Find somewhere else.
It's late. I just need a place to stay the night.
Just go. I swear, if you try to get in, if you touch this door, I will shoot you down. I will do whatever it takes. You don't want to mess with me.
You're taking this all wrong.
No.
I just need a place to stay, just for the night.
I don't care what you need. I've been at this for a long time. I know exactly what I'm doing. Just go.
Please. Help. I'm begging you. I don't want any trouble.
How do I know you're not infected?
I'm not. And I have a baby. A little boy.
I'm sorry, I can't help you. I just can't take that chance. I can give you some food and water for you and the baby, but that's it. That's all I can do.
Please help. I'm begging you. Please. We're not safe.
That's not my problem. Plus, you don't even know me. What makes you think you'll be safe with me?
Just the fact that you said that means that you are a good man.
You could be part of a larger group. I've seen that before.
I swear, I'm not. And we'll be gone in the morning. We'll stay away from you. We can stay down here.
Step away from the door. Keep your hands where I can see them.
Yeah, whatever you want. Thank you so much.
Hold on.